The verse of the day for today, Philippians chapter 4 and verse 9. Those things which you have both learned and received and heard and seen in me, do, and the God of peace shall be with you.